I sure hope our players boned up on American history. Vice Presidents is the category for this deciding final Jeopardy. Here comes the clue. He was the only vice president to be elected to and serve two full terms as president. 30 seconds. Good luck. Here with that gutsy move on that daily double. Let's take a look and see if you were able to come up with a final Jeopardy response. Who was Thomas Jefferson? Yeah, you're right. Oh, it is. The double was scored at 800. We add that to what he had yesterday, and that gives him a two-day total of 7,600. Eric, you had 12,800 today. And your response was correct also. How much did you wager? Everything. You moved to 25,600. Brad was leading yesterday, and he was leading going into final again today. Did he come up with Thomas Jefferson?
In very bad handwriting.
Very bad handwriting. You had to risk enough. 201. That takes 13,801 today. When you add that to 11,800, the margin is $1. Enjoy the moment, Brad.
Well, congratulations, guys.
Eric Newhouse will receive 100,000. Bob Barini, 50,000. And this man gets $1 million.